Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Russian Math Olympiad in 2015. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll notice that the product of a minus 1 up to d minus 1 and a plus 1 up to d plus 1 are equal to each other, with the condition we have in our question. So thus we can write the following. If we go ahead and divide both sides by the left-hand side of this equation, then we can say that 1 equals a plus 1 over a minus 1, b plus 1 over b minus 1, and so on. And we can show that all of these fractions are greater than 0. So looking at a plus 1 over a minus 1, if we multiply top and bottom by a minus 1, then this becomes a squared minus 1 over a minus 1 squared. And we know that the modulus of a is bigger than 1, therefore the numerator is always going to be positive, and so the denominator is always positive too. So therefore this must be all bigger than 0. And for simplicity, we'll just say that this is equal to w, this fraction is equal to x, this fraction is equal to y, and this fraction is equal to z. Because now that we know w, x, y, and z are strictly positive, we can take advantage of the arithmetic mean and the geometric mean inequality. So the arithmetic mean is bigger than or equal to the geometric mean. The arithmetic mean of these four numbers will be w, x plus y plus z all over 4. And the geometric mean is the fourth root of the product w, x, y, z, which we know is equal to 1. And thus w plus x plus y plus z must be bigger than or equal to 4. But given that w, x, y, and z are strictly positive and they cannot equal 1, since if it equaled 1 then we'd be saying that d plus 1 is equal to d minus 1, which of course is impossible, we can therefore ignore the case when w plus x plus y plus z equals 4 and just say that this is strictly greater than 4. So what we can do next is we can look at the expression a plus 1 over a minus 1. And by writing this as a minus 1 plus 2 over a minus 1, then this is a minus 1 over a minus 1 plus 2 over a minus 1, or 1 plus 2 over a minus 1. And we can apply the same to x, y, and z in terms of b, c, and d respectively. And so now, substituting this into our quality, we end up with the following. And at this stage, we can minus 4 to each side and divide everything by 2, and this gives us the required result.